Where does your strength come from? Your character, persistence, experience, faith? There's one area we might not think of. It's found in Nehemiah 8:10. The joy of the Lord is your strength. The word translated as strength in this verse is pretty specific. It's a place or means of safety or protection. May we not only delight in the joy we find in Jesus, but let it also be our refuge.